First tonight, a commuter stink for drivers travelling into the city. A burst sewerage main shutting down all northbound lanes on the Centenary Highway. The rupture causing a huge flow-on effect across most arterial roads into the CBD. And the traffic chaos is expected to last into the weekend.
A giant hole in the ground on the Centenary Highway, a burst sewerage pipe, the catalyst for traffic gridlock throughout much of the western suburbs.
It just stuck everywhere, got stuck at the roundabout, then been slowly going up here, people walking faster.
The 45 centimetre pipe blew around 10 last night, sending raw sewage to the surface.
It's a large pipe and it's located about 1.7 metres below the ground, so we'll need to carry out extensive excavation.
It wasn't long before the Centenary Highway was closed to all northbound traffic, backing up for kilometres, but other arterials like Oxley Road and Ipswich Road were just as bad. Traffic coming to a complete stop at times. But that traffic chaos hasn't just been limited to the morning peak hour rush. It's 2 p.m. here at Chelmer and it's still bumper to bumper. The whole situation only reinforcing the need to see the duplication of the Sir Walter Taylor Bridge.
With the blockage at Centenary Bridge, this is the other way people have to get around, and as you can see, the City Council network just doesn't cut.
The bridge connecting the southwest to Indooroopilly was built in 1936. Brisbane City Council purchasing land to help preserve a second bridge corridor, but calls it a long-term infrastructure priority, but says it could happen sooner if the state government commits funding towards a duplication.
Excuses after excuses after excuses. They're just not interested in this part of the city. They don't fund infrastructure on their road network.
There are plans to duplicate the bridge at Jindalee, but the state government claims it's waiting on Infrastructure Australia to finalise the business case. Both bridges will cost hundreds of millions to build, but given how fragile the road network is, it seems they're needed now more than ever. One lane reopened heading north on the Centenary Highway earlier today, but it does remain a slow and frustrating crawl for drivers heading into the CBD from the western suburbs. Here at Jindalee, the Cinnamon Road on-ramp remains closed and traffic, we understand, is backed up all the way to the Sumners Road interchange. As for the hole here, well, Urban Utilities crews are continuing to make those emergency repairs. We are being told they will head well into the night, possibly into the early hours of tomorrow morning. But as for that hole, well, we also understand that Urban Utilities engineers are making further assessments to see whether further works are needed. Andrew?
Long commute tonight. Shannon, thank you.